Hello children, welcome in art and craft class. Today we will learn how to draw hut and a car with rectangle shape. We have done rectangle shape in previous class and you know it better. So let's start. First we will make a hut. We will make two long standing lines like this. Then we will join it with sleeping line. Rectangle shape is ready. Now we will make it large. And here we will make a triangle. Now your hut is ready. For door, we will make one more rectangle. So hut is ready. Now we will draw a car. Here again we will make a rectangle like this. We will make a rectangle, then one slanting on this side and one this side. Now join it, and here we will make a, in the center we will make a standing line, and here we will make circle for wheels of the car like this. We make lines like this for its wheels. A little bit curve, and here we will make a small light. So your car is ready. Now it's time to do coloring. In hut you can do color of your choice. I'm doing brown color in this triangle. That's the roof of the hut. This side I'm doing red color. Now your hut is looking beautiful with color. Do the coloring nicely. Done. Now we will do blue color in door. Now we will give it a outline to make it more beautiful. It's very simple, so try to make it by your own. Done. And here in car also we will first give a outline. After that we will do coloring. very simple to make. Now we will do color in car. You can do any color in a car. I'm going to do yellow color. For wheels, we will do black color. So your car and your hut is ready. So you have to start to make it. Thank you.